My name is Dr. Dhanashree Kulkarni. I have done my MBBS followed by DCH, that is Diploma in Child Health, after which I have done a fellowship in neonatology from KM Pune. I am working at Cloudnine Hospital Shivajinagar since last 2 years. Generally, what we advise is exclusive breastfeeding for the first 6 months in all babies. Once the babies approach an age of around approximately 5.5 months, and because many of the mothers nowadays are working and they need to resume their jobs, generally we start with a little bit of homemade food at this age, that is 5.5 months. We tell the parents that the introduction of food is to be done gradually and at a pace that the baby tolerates, and we give them a weaning diet chart which they need to follow. So I would say generally our age of 5.5 will be good enough, and in some special situations we do start it a little more earlier, which is around 5 months. But definitely before that, we prefer to give complete exclusive breastfeeding.